Yeah, Jordan.
Can you name two countries in Africa?
Uganda and Congo.
Alright.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to my channel, boy. So, all this stuff today, so I'm gonna do a question about my country. So, we are gonna go like ask people questions. So like I got my G here. So my name is Mr. Lingen. So what's your name, bro?
Yeah, as you already know, 25 FD the baby.
Yeah, so we gonna start with the question right now. So yeah. So name five countries in Africa.
Five countries? Kenya, Uganda, Malawi, Congo, Congo, yeah. Tanzania,
yes,
and Botswana.
Yeah, all right. So name two legs in Africa. Yes. So how many countries in Africa? 54. What do you know about Africa? Like three things. The second question, right? Name two lakes in Africa.
Lake Congo. Mm-hmm. Lake Victoria.
Yeah, all right. The three question. So how many countries?
That is 54 countries.
Yeah, all right. Number four. So what do you like?
So what I knew about Africa.
So what do you know?
Well, a lot of one thing is for his life chosen for animals.
Yeah, alright.
And
name five countries in Africa. So, what nationality has one? Just to be honest,
I. I go by Chopi. More sense and pop.
Mm-hmm. So six questions. So how many colors in Australia?
There is three colors on Australian flag. First one is red, white, and blue.
So why is Afghanistan as a country? What do you think about
Afghanistan? Well, me? I feel like Afghanistan used to be a beautiful country. The moment is out because there's a lot of chaos going on. There's a lot of suicidal, a lot of